Christy, I want you to know that we prayed for you ever since you came to our church, that God would provide for you in this way. And I knew when John first came that you were going to marry. I just knew it.